Jimmy Howard is playing as well now as he's ever had in his career. Terry Sawchuk, Chris Osgood, he's number three now with this franchise. And there's a real strong chance. He has such a good, healthy attitude. He always wants to improve. There's a good chance he could reach 600.
Note here. Dzingel brings it in. He's got a good shot right to the net. Oh, oh, and he missed.
Oh, my God.
Sent it wide. What a great move, though. Dzingel's tricky. Larkin turns in his own zone. 31 points to pass, 29 for him. Athanasiou in a goal, and he scores!
Now, this is interesting. Did they switch Nyquist for 72, Athanasiou? We'll find out in a few seconds. But he took a pass from Mantha with that lightning speed of his and just deked the goaltender way across to his left, pulled it, didn't get poke-checked by the goalie. I guess you got to look for that happening there. It didn't. And tucked it in nicely. So Double A gets himself another goal, back-to-back games.
Played by Green across for Nielsen. They don't get out. Matt Duchesne's on it. Backhander on the goalpost. Ottawa leads the season series 2-1. Ottawa won here 4-2. And Ottawa won in their building 2-1. Red Wings won there earlier this month 2-0. And there's a tie game. And it's the guy who was in a fight earlier, Brady Tkachuk, gets even with his 13th goal. Boy, Dylan's going to be upset at that one. Lost draw, and then the guy who took the draw got to the front of the net and able to bury it. Howard down, knocked away. Glendening, Athanasiou on the move. He's got it. Athanasiou in behind.
Penalty
shot.
He
was picking him up and laying him down.
Penalty
shot. Penalty shot for Andreas Athanasiou.
Look at Glendening with his head up. That's a way, young hockey player. Look at that, right on the tape. Didn't have to break stride. Boy, oh boy.
Andreas Athanasiou on Anders Nilsson. The crowd will tell you how he does.
And you got to believe that Nilsson, after the deke that he put on him for the first goal, was waiting for the deke. And he just, look at that big hole right between the pads. I mean, you could have driven a Mack truck through there. And he had no trouble. Boom. Just like that. Made it look easy. 2-1 Detroit.
That went off a skate. Deflects right to Jensen. Hrbanek in front. Nelson nearly got a tip on goal. Intercepted.
Oh,
here's Hrbanek. Whipped it high and wide. Of 1997. Their last regulation win in Philadelphia.
Hit by Mantha.
Tkachuk had it knocked off his stick, right back to Nyquist in front of the net. Mantha was too well covered, but not deep. Chabot turned it over there, gave it right back.
Wow.
Mantha, he's got it. He shoots it and went high and over top of the goal. That point shot by Golubov went wide. Chabot into the skates in front, and a backhand attempt by Ryan as Howard came out. Into the slot, Howard the save there. Larkin, some good defensive work, then played it ahead, intercepted at the line, though. Oh, Harper shot, hit a leg, and just went wide. Howard never saw it. Fortunate there for Detroit. Larkin with a lead pass, the beauty to Mantha. He's in the clear. Save made. Mantha turns to get it again. Back for Larkin. He couldn't get through, sticked away at the line. Balser's getting it ahead for Duchesne, and a goal scored!
Oh,
what a shot!
God is right.
Matt Duchesne,
wow.
A wicked wrister, his 26th goal of the season, and point number 54.
Boy, it doesn't take long for Duchesne, but he's been doing this for several years now in the NHL, and that's why he's going to be sought after, or is sought after right now as an unrestricted free agent going forward.
Well, four seasons ago, he scored a career-high 30 goals in 15-16. He's got 26 now. Heading into a big contract year. And what the Red Wings may be looking ahead to. Shot off the post.
Wow. Yeah.
Ooh, just stayed out.
That looked like it went in.
Didn't it?
And it sounded like it went in. Jimmy Howard will smooth this one. They'll take a quick look at this. It was a funny clunk.
It was, yeah.
Very funny clunk. When that puck, it's almost like it hit the back bar, but referees seem to be in a good position to make this call.
5-on-5 goals against, most given up in the league. The Red Wings have won. 148 now, and they score! They have the lead 3-2 with 3 to go in period 2.
There's exactly goals. Young defense make mistakes like this, stand around looking for something else to happen. Next thing you know, your pocket is picked and the net is bulging and you got a goal against you. And Franz Nielsen is the recipient of this one.
Stone for White. Back to the line for Cece. Saved by Howard off the pads for Mantha to Larkin. Chabot moved it, gets it back. To the line for Stone. The save, the rebound out front of the net. They bang away at it.
Cronwell's being roughed up in the corner.
Athanasiou to Nielsen. Athanasiou. On Chabot, back to Nielsen. Piece of that by Nielsen. And out of play. Carried in by Chabot, dropped back for White. Saved by Howard, rebound Stone. Howard got that, and the rebound too.
Puck's bouncing a lot tonight too, boy.
A race for the puck, Helm couldn't get there in time. Now he's got it. Glendening just missed. Nice stop on Glendening by Nielsen.
I heard a ping.
Here they come again. The single right in. He said he was hooked. He's mad. Slams his stick on the boards. He's got it again, though. Larkin gets knocked down. Athanasiou. Bannock. Larkin. Save made.
Not Dylan Larkin in that last power play. Whatever it takes to get it in the net, he rips this baby right off the right side of the head of the goaltender Nielsen. Playing again.
Intercepted, Tierney to Tkachuk. Howard the save.
Just inside the Red Wing blue line, and one more opportunity. I don't know if they give him a shot on goal or not. It was Tkachuk. Jumped over top of a Red Wing, and that puck ended up in the screen above the glass. Here he is.
Chabot lays it over for White. Around for Brady Tkachuk. Into the slot. Oh. Knocked away by Nielsen. Ottawa nearly had an attempt. Duchesne got knocked down. Here's Duchesne again. Matt Duchesne out of the corner. Tkachuk with a chance. Stopped and the rebound Abdelkader.
Sure, you'll get a timeout now probably with Ottawa trying to figure it out. They want to do off this faceoff and to give their top guns who are on the ice, Stone, Duchesne especially, 30 seconds of rest.
Well, good job by Greg Dvorsky, the veteran linesman. Nobody comes out. It's kicked back to the line here. A chance. Cece across. Chabot a shot.
Oh my
and
God.
Jimmy Howard wow. In career game number 500 gets win number 238 to the Rem Desk after this break.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What a save to top this game off by Jimmy Howard.